Governor Muhammad Umaru Jibrilla, who was glad to receive the Dangote Foundation, said that the state government is ever ready to support and encourage any group or organization that is out to positively touch the lives of the people. Represented by Deputy Governor Matthias Babole, the governor noted that Dangote Foundation is well known for its humanitarian activities, and so government is not surprised for choosing Adamawa to be one of the states to be assisted by the foundation. While assuring the foundation of government resolve to supporting it to actualize its vision, Governor Jibrilla hopes that malnutrition will be eradicated before the targeted date.
This program is a welcome program to the state. We are having a lot of cases. Just to mention a few, we received a letter from the Republic of Cameroon that about 56,000 IDPs are coming in, and we just have to keep them here, and they have children with them. Even the ones we have around here, there are more than 5,000 in about 4 camps we have in Adamawa State.
The Director of Health and Malnutrition, Dangote Foundation, Dr. Aziz Afebo Oseni, disclosed that their vision is to eradicate malnutrition by the year 2020. He told the governor that the foundation has earmarked 80% of its resources for the eradication of malnutrition in 30 states, Adamawa inclusive. Oseni appealed to the state government to support the foundation to actualize its vision.
I don't think it is news to everybody here that Nigeria has the highest number of malnourished children in Africa and the second highest in the world after India. This is a tragedy. Nigeria is the richest country in Africa that has the highest number of malnourished children.
Rose Anthony Elishama, 26 News.